International funds invest in equity or debt securities of a foreign country and allow you to earn dollar returns. Read on to find out if these products are suitable for your needs. Are you only thinking about returns? The long-term average return from equity is about 6.5% for the US markets. Money market funds earn less than 1%. The one-year bank deposit in India can be higher than the equity return there. So, many discard the idea, thinking that the return would be low. Investing in the US markets may be required for someone who needs US dollars. A. Amrita plans to study abroad and has been putting aside money to fund a two-year program in the US universities. B. Anand's son is studying in the US and has a scholarship, but Anand sends money to his son on a monthly basis for managing his expenses. C. Sujoy loves to travel and takes two international holidays every year and looks for bargains and offers all the time. D. Mohan is retired and settled in India. His children live in the US and he likes to visit them periodically. Many need US dollars but earn in Indian rupees. When the rupee depreciates, they have to exchange more rupees for dollars they need. Consider the impact of depreciation of the rupee in the examples we just discussed. Amrita's degree costs $40,000 a year. She needed 20 lakh rupees earlier. She now needs 26 lakh rupees. Anand was sending $1,000 a month to his son. He needed 50,000 rupees earlier, it is now 65,000 rupees. Sujay's holiday budget has moved up from 2.5 lakh rupees to 3 lakh rupees a year. Mohan was able to buy a return ticket for 65,000 rupees. He now finds that it costs at least 1 lakh rupees. Investors who need dollars face exchange rate risks. Unless they are able to accurately predict what the future rates would be, they will lose when rupee depreciates and gain when the rupee appreciates. Investors can manage the exchange rate risk by earning in dollars. International funds deliver returns in US dollar terms. Investing in international funds helps manage exchange rate risk.